This is Mimo Star, and its USB-C webcam output connect to this adapter. USB webcam streaming adapter. It will let the Mimo Star become HDMI output connect to the Enter Mini Pro and the display on the TV monitor. And it also can record on the SSD card. USB webcam output display on the OBS Studio. iOS output connect to the iPad. You can do the live streaming, Facebook or YouTube live. Mimo Star will be powerful. Hi everyone, this is Mimo Star camera, and this is its USB-C port. Could we add a USB-C hub? And it will become the HDMI output. HDMI output can connect to the TV monitor or connect to the Enter Mini Pro. You can do the video switch. The answer is no, because USB-C hub cannot compatible for the Mimo Star. Today, our company have a new product. This is USB webcam streaming adapter. When the Mimo Star USB-C connect to this adapter, USB UVC input, and then it will become many functions. The first function, it will become HDMI output. You can connect to the TV monitor or connect to the Enter Mini Pro. The second, it also have a UVC output. UVC output, you can connect to the PC, OBS, or video conference room, Skype, or Google Meet. You can do the online video conference call. Okay, it also can connect the SSD card. This is SSD card. Connect to this adapter, and then the video will record on this adapter. Of course, you also can live streaming on iOS. Mimo Star USB-C connect to this adapter. This adapter have many connector. Please connect the USB input, UVC input. Okay, and connect to the HDMI. And connect the SSD card. And this is its USB output connect to the PC OBS. This is USB cable connect to the iOS. This one. Before you use the Mimo Star, please turn on the power and use your iPad to turn on the USB webcam mode. Turn on the app Mimo. And then turn on the webcam mode. This one. Wire webcam mode. Turn on. Okay. And then connect the power of this adapter. DC 5 voltage. Wait 10 SEC. You will see the blue LED and it will display on the TV. You see? The Mimo Star display on the TV. And you also can use your iPad to control the EPTZ. See? Okay. And then I will turn on the iPad. Use iPad to do the live streaming. Turn on the app MediaLink switcher. This one. You see? The video will display on the iPad. You can use your EPTZ to control. And then I will turn on the PC OBS and Google Meet. Okay, turn on the PC OBS. Edit the video source. You can edit the USB 3 video. This is USB 3 mode. Okay, and edit the audio. USB 3 audio, this one. At the same time, MIMO Star can become HDMI output and the live streaming on iPad and the display on the OBS Studio. I will also recall it. This is recall function. Recall. This one. And the video will recall on this flash card. Okay, I will turn on the Google Meet. Yes. Google Meet. And I will control the video, the EPTZ. See? This one. Of course, we also can add the Enter Mini Pro, replace the TV monitor. Okay, how to do? Connect the Enter Mini Pro power. HDMI, I connect to the HDMI 2. And HDMI out. Okay, you can see the TV, the MIMO Star display on the Enter Mini Pro. Multiview PGM. Not only the MIMO Star, we also can connect another Logitech webcam. For example, this is Logitech Blue 4K camera. I just changed it. Connect. You see? The video still working. Turn on the OBS. You see? The work. No problem. Okay. Use the same idea. I connect the USB document camera. USB microscope. This is USB webcam streaming adapter. It will let the MIMO Star become powerful. When you add this adapter, it will be HDMI output and then connect to the Enter Mini Pro and live streaming on iPad and also a USB webcam output bypass mode connect to the PC OBS and also can record on the flash card. Record. Okay.